We've chosen some of the most common tasks within Skype for this demo. I'll be going through these tasks fairly quickly, so don't hesitate to pause and replay. And of course, if you get stuck in Skype, try JAWS key H hotel or JAWS key W whiskey. As we touched on earlier when we were discussing the layout of the Skype window, there's a tabs area that contains four different Skype tabs. You can navigate there by tabbing.
That's no unread notifications.
As you'll hear, I found it. Once your focus is in this tabs area, you can use the left and right arrow keys to move between tabs.
Calls, 2 of 4 tab. Contacts, 3 of 4 tab. Notifications, no new notifications, 4 of 4 tab. Calls, 2 of 4 tab.
When you reach the desired tab, you can press spacebar or enter to open it.
Space. Selected.
I activated the calls tab, which shows all of my recent call history. I can tab down to it to browse it.
View menu, new call button, recent calls, Carl's. Recently active, outgoing call today at 8:14 a.m.
And I can use my arrow keys here to navigate. One of the most common tasks I perform within Skype is jumping directly to the most recent conversations list. I can do this with the command JAWS key, control, N, November.
Favorites, favorite, Carl's. Active now, chat, thank you.
You can open the Applications menu or Contextual menu with Shift F10 to get additional options.
Shift F10, Context menu, Remove from Favorites, R. View Profile, V. Mark as Unread, M. Hide Conversation, H. Delete Conversation, D.
If you'd just like to open up an instant message conversation, arrow to the desired conversation.
Favorite, Dan Clark.
And press Enter.
Enter. Type a message here, edit.
Focus should immediately be placed in the edit box where you'll type a message. We'll stop here and have a quick instant message conversation with Dan.
Enter. Message sent.
I typed hello and pressed enter.
Typing. New message from Dan Clark. Hi Rachel. Received at 1:06 p.m.
My focus is still in the edit box, so I'll just type my response and press enter.
Enter. Message sent.
I said, how are you doing?
Typing. New message from Dan Clark. Things are going well. Still working on documentation for the new JAWS basic training. Received at 1:07 p.m.
As you noticed, if your focus is in the conversation, you'll hear JAWS speak each message. However, if you're in another window, you'll only hear the Skype sound. You'll need to navigate back to the Skype window and then view the conversation history. The command to jump to the open conversation's history is JAWS key, control, Y, Yankee.
Rachel Buchanan, hello emoticon smile, sent at 1:06 p.m. region.
Once focus is in the history window, you can use the up and down arrow keys to review all of the messages within this conversation.
Dan Clark, hi Rachel, sent at 1:06 p.m. region.
When I'm finished, the command to jump right back to the edit box is JAWS key, control, E, echo.
Type a message here, edit.
Freedom Scientific, of a Sparrow brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.